I'm gonna go around this way, Taylor.
Very nice. You make me laugh. You introduce me to new things. And share your food.
Aaliyah. Sometimes she thinks outside of the box and she can get really creative at times. And yeah, she's a very funny person.
Yeah.
Aaron, when I met you, you were really nice to me. You were kind. You introduced me to things I've never seen before. You're very unique in your own way. You're very creative and are nice to everyone that you meet.
You're very creative. And nice.
Aaron, you're an amazing person who is very, very, very nice to people. And you can be, like Julian said, you're like really creative and you do amazing things. And you like really creative because of those magazines. Like, that's really great. And that thank you. And yeah, you're like a funny person. I like you a lot.
I was the shyest girl you could ever meet, and the most saddest you could ever meet. I used to cry every day, that's not important though. But I remember that when all my friends used to be against me, Erin was the one person that I could go to have a friend. She would never get mad at me, she would never betray me, she would never turn against me. And she is the most craziest, the most outgoing, and the most unique
If you're getting hot lunch today, please come to the office. If you're getting hot lunch today and you have not come to the office, please come now.
Even though sometimes he could be salty, I would still respect you as a sister. And that you're just like the sister to me. Sometimes I can hate you, sometimes I can love you. Whatever.
We are now going to do our prayer. Let's get my prayer circle. In this circle, So I won't be rude. I won't talk while you're talking. In this circle is the circle of our class love around the person. And so what we do is that we allow Aaron Smith, one student to pray for her. I normally pray, but today is standing my shoe day, so we're going to ask Ms. Moore to pray. And grandfather, or mom, or both, if you would like to pray as well. This is a respectful time, so we're all standing. We're all in a circle. Aaron, you have so many people. Maybe you could choose one boy, one girl.
Can I choose two girls?
How about you choose
okay.
two? I need everybody standing. We're in the
I'll
circle.
Maya.
Okay, we're going to do Maya, Cheyenne, Ms. Moore, and then Mom, R, and let's bow our heads. I need everybody to stand. We're in the circle. We're in the circle. Let's be respectful. The circle of love. I need everybody standing, please. Okay, thank you. Let's bow our heads. Close our eyes. First, we want to respect God, ourselves, and especially Aaron. Today's a birthday. Today is a special time in our lives. Maya, then Cheyenne.
Okay. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day. Thank you for another year of life for Erin. Thank you that she's turned 12 and she's almost 13. Please help the children give her many more birthdays and that she'll continue to grow up and be a good friend and a good person towards everyone. And that she'll always represent you no matter what she does. Please help everyone in this class that we'll all be nice to Aaron and that no one will get hurt at recess. Amen.
Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this day. Please help that Aaron gets many more birthdays after this one and that today is her special day. Please help those that she meets that they are nice towards her and that she's nice towards them because she's really good at making new friends. Please help all of us that we have a good day today and none of us be mean or rude toward Aaron and you shouldn't say amen.
Dear Lord, thank you for this wonderful day. Thank you for Aaron turning 12. Please allow her to have a special and blessed one in her life. Please bless her and keep her safe. Just celebrate.
Amen.
Heavenly Father, thank you for the blessing of Christian education. Thank you for blessing our lives, not only my life, but thank you for blessing all of our lives with Aaron for the last 12 years. Thank you for this wonderful group of friends that she has, friends that know how to pray for her, be kind to her, and love her in the manner that you love us. Dear Heavenly Father, save us all when you return, and I say amen.
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 Justin,